Hi there, I'm Annie from Indonesia, and this is my final project for CS50's Python course. For this project, I made an Instagram scraper that works by scraping URLs, like and comment counts, didn't time posted, and caption of each post from an Instagram account, and then save the data in a CSV or database file. Let's go straight to the demo. I'm already running this program, and there are currently only 4 files here in my project directory. Now I'm going to log into my account, scrape CS50's Instagram account, and save the data in a database file format. I'm logging into my account because I want to be able to load more than 12 posts. And now I'm being redirected to CS50's Instagram account. As I'm hovering over these posts, I'm scraping the URLs and comment counts. Then I save this information in a list of dictionaries. You may notice the delay for every 12 posts here, and that was actually done on purpose in order to trigger the event handler to load more posts. Now I'm making a GET request for each URL to scrape more data and add more key value pair to the list of dictionary. And now I'm just gonna leave this program to finish scraping. So the program has finished scraping, and now I have this new database file here in my project directory. I'm gonna open this file to see how it looks. Currently it has only one table named post, but this is enough for my purpose now. I can see which post has the most comment by sorting from this column, or which post has the most like from this column. Or if I want to look for post with specific word or phrase on the caption, I can use SQLite to find it. So yeah, thanks for watching.